So there we have some signage. Mass Central Rail Trail is what they're calling it here in Wayland. Now, supposedly, they were supposed to begin pulling up rail soon, but I don't see much evidence of that. This is where it meets Glen Road, Glen Street. And we're not that far from the point where it meets the Bay Circuit Trail at Route 27. It's basically ramshackle and overgrown. I was thinking about how it's pretty good as is. So the added proposed work is really kind of like lily gilding. What do we have here? Railroad stuff. Oh, treehouse. Thank you. at Wetlands. Look at the barberry. And in the distance, the old culvert. Mullen. And already the little period freight house is in sight. Dating back to the days when this railroad put Wayland on the map.